YouTube. My name is Carla. I'm 23 years old. I live in Oceanside, California. My husband's in the Marines. I'm a mother of a beautiful little boy. He was born with some disabilities called arthrogryposis. He also has absent seizures. One of the things I've been thinking about lately is getting the lap band. But I just recently discovered that my husband's gonna be leaving his contract over in January. So I kinda thought like what about if I need a fill or I need a something on the lap band and I'm not gonna have insurance. Had gone to a consultation, I believe, two weeks ago, and they gave me a packet. The doctor was really, really nice. He explained to me there's three procedures. One of them is the classic bypass. The other one is the lap band. And the last one is the sleeve. Right now I'm really considering the sleeve. I just want to, do a little bit more research. I still have time. Because they put me in a 6-month, management class. So I have to be taking classes once a week for 6 months. And I'll be going to a nutritionist, in June. I'm so excited. I've been kind of trying to lose weight on my own, of course, but I just can't. I've come to a point where I just can't do it, and that's kind of really sad. I can't do it. I don't even have, of course my son motivates me, but at times I just can't motivate myself. I have to come within someone, and I can't push myself. I'm kind of stuck. So I've been doing a slim fast plan where you drink 2 shakes, eat a meal, and eat healthy snacks in between. But I do cheat on them. I only get a bite of a cookie, and the only thing I don't push myself to exercise, and I'll be trying to do as much because I do have 13 pounds to lose before my surgery as of right now. My current weight is 260, and today was Mother's Day, so I went over my mom's house and we had a really nice brunch, but I know I overate a lot. So it's probably 260 too. But I'm really excited. I want to kind of get my life back in a way, because I kind of put myself in a situation I can't put my. I feel like there's no kind of way out in a way. I kind of trap myself in this kind of body and this way of life, and I can't afford not to be there for my son. He needs me, and I need a change. Thank God that he has been doing so well in his therapies, and he outgrew his absent seizures. From what I know right now, he's doing really good, and I just feel like if he's done so much, I should do too. And I think he deserves to have a mom, and I want to be there for him for everything. And my husband, he supports me. He just wants me happy. I've been not depressed, but just I feel down on myself. I just don't feel as happy anymore with myself. And I think this could be one of the biggest things that kind of I don't feel That will make me feel better. Also, let me see. I kind of want to get everybody's opinion about the, you know, lap band versus the sleeve versus the gastric bypass, because I want to know what's the difference. Obviously, there's a lot of difference because the lap band's just a band tying up a portion of your body, and the sleeve is like they cut off most of your stomach, and I know that's completely different, but I want to know the ups and downs. Like, I know for gastric bypass, you know, it's hard to get liquids down the first couple of weeks versus a lap band and the sleeve. They could put, I think, sustain a couple of, I think it's 4 ounces. So, I just want to know. I want to know everything. So please be, feel free to comment. Please help me. More than happy to view your comments. Thank you so much, and I'll be hopefully posting up every week to see, hopefully I lose weight for my 13 pounds. So thank you. Bye.